Evet arkadaşlar, metroya kaldığımız yerden devam ediyoruz. Devam.
One serious pickle you're in, but I can help. I have friends, and they have friends who can relay everything you tell me to your guys from the Order. So now you must return home to Polis. Well, there's no direct route. Everything's cordoned off here, but I believe the Order has an outpost nearby, on the surface, the church in the marshes. Try that place. If we can get word to your people, they might meet you there. As for me, I started life anew. Left Kuznetsky Most. The Reds completely subverted the place, looking for traitors and spies, sending people to camps or just shooting them, all because of the coming war. People are fleeing from Kuznetsky Most and their whole Red Line. Did you see the armored train the Reds are building? Well, we built something too, with the stuff the refugees are bringing. Here, take a look. This baby. The boys even gave her a
Vay, ray üstünde buggy.
She did a swell job running refugees. But hell, you can't save everyone. So, take it. We have people in Venice too. When you get there, find Woodpecker and tell him where you left our baby. Climb aboard.
Tamam mı? Tamam.
Come on, climb aboard.
Oo, bayağı şekil ya.
Get in, Artyom. You won't break it. All right, start the engine. We're still tinkering with her, so the controls aren't perfect. But the lights are first class. No need to fear the spider bugs around her. And there's a lot of those in the far tunnels. You should go. It's a long way, so you shouldn't waste any time. Yeah? Good luck to you.
Aa. İstediğimiz yerde inebiliyoruz. Güzel, sevdim bu olayı. Hadi bakalım. Aga bunlar ne? Oğlum bak, sağdan soldan saçma sapan çıkıp durmayın. Altı, iki, 31. Duydum sesini. Hadi gelin, gel gel gel gel gel, burada araba var, gel. Al. Gel, gel. Gel, gel. Alıştım, gel. Ya çok saçma. Olayı çözdük. İnşallah ölmedik yani, o kadar yol geldik.
Pavel's group is advancing towards Tretikovskaya, also known as Venice. They have a few hours lead on.
Oynayalım bakalım bu bölümü. Oo, Mortingen. Neyse, şurada maske var.
Name.
He doesn't look like a GB. I don't recognize the uniform.
Could he be one of ours? Look at all his weapons.
Don't shoot. We are civilians. There are women and children here. Leave and let leave, okay?
We're refugees from the Red Line. I'm in charge here, basically. No, there's nobody under my command. All the battle-worthy men went with the other caravan. Half a click ahead. I thought they'd protect us. But they were attacked. We heard the shooting. It subsided, but it doesn't look like our people survived, so we can't go any further. And if we go back, it's the firing squad for us. You look like you've seen your share of fights. Can you help us? It's not for me, but I pity the children.
So what do we do now? How do we live without them?
They might still be alive. Don't bury them yet.
But the shooting was so loud, and now there's nothing.
And what if they won?
Why? Why don't they come for us then?
They might come soon. Let's just wait.
Do you think they killed them all?
They could have. Or it could be worse.
How?
Women were with them. Yasha, if ignorance is bliss, you're the happiest guy around.
So, are we going to help our guys or what?
What help can just the two of us be?
If they're pinned down, we could flank the bandits.
Let's get ready then.
Well, you're not going anywhere. Who's going to protect the women and children?
But we can't let the bandits butcher our guys.
That stranger is going to help us. Looks like he's worth 20 of you anyway.
You are an idiot to believe you're Andre the blacksmith. Oh, it's safe. You'll get there in no time. And you dragged me here. And now we're all gonna die because of your stupid blacksmith.
Shut your mouth. Andre's a saint. He got us all out, and lots of people before us.
Yeah, he got us out just to be robbed by bandits.
And how the hell was he supposed to know about the bandits?
Then he shouldn't tell people it's safe. Such bullshit!
How about the GB? He did save us from them!
And what difference does it make if we're still going to be killed by bandits?
Dumb woman! I don't even want to look at you.
You tell me, Josh. Mobilization, of course. A boy your age.
Nobody's got it.
You searched everything.
Here!
me, please. I can't take it anymore. Thanks. Thanks, man. I thought I was done for. They took everyone still alive.
Bitecek diye işte.
The women. I'll move the rail car so that you can drive through. If you follow them, be careful in the technical tunnel. I heard the bandits talk about the trap there.
About the guy? Nothing so far. What's taking him so long? It's a piece of cake. I'll go have a look. Some shit happened. Let me know. Okay.
Almayayım ben, tuvaletim gelmedi. Ben öleceğim. Ah be. Bıçak vardı ya. Bıçak olması gerekiyordu orada. Kalk. Onu bombada bırakırsan böyle olur işte. O bıçakta olacaktı. Hiçbir sıkıntı çıkmayacaktı. Sessizce halledecektim. Şurada gaz maskesi vardı. Tamam. Mevzu burada kopuyor beyler. Hadi çık ya. Yok böyle bir şey, kafasından sekti. Tamam, güzel. Ne oldu lan? Vallahi anlamadım ne oldu. Neyse arkadaşlar, bu bölüm böyle kalsın. Daha sonra diğer bölümle devam ederiz.